Snail Brings the Mail. Written by Russell Punter and Myri McKinnon. Illustrated by Fred Blunt. Hooray for Snail! He brings the mail. Day in, day out, he will not fail. A box for Fox and three for Bee. Oh wow, says Owl, 10 cards for me. You missed the party in my tree. So I see. From dawn to dusk, Snail's got on the go. He does work hard, but he's so slow. His friends may have to wait all day. Poor Snail, he does his best, they say. One morning, things go wrong for Snail. He wakes up late. He drops the mail. It starts to rain. It starts to hail. Snail won't give up. I must not fail. The cold wind blows, it's quite a gale. The sky turns dark and Snail turns pale. The road is flooded. Bad luck, Snail. He can't get through. Snail wails, I failed. But look, a tractor up for sale. The deal is done. Now watch Snail go. He won't get stuck in rain or snow. These days, the mail is right on time. And Snail gets through, come rain or shine. Snail brings the mail. The end.